has removed one of my subscriptions. This is because the video has just reached 2 months, somewhere in the last hour or so, and it wasn't even removed at around 7 p.m. It was 7:30, this means it reached 2 months already.